Just take a chance.
Thank you.
is your song. Are you ready? Let's go.
Make me a referee, make me a one and
So I don't know how to speak very much Portuguese. Even though I'm a little Portuguese. So my great-grandfather was from the Azores. So I feel like one of you. I feel like we're the same. I feel like we have the same blood running through. Yes? So, but could you help me speak a little bit more Portuguese, which is not Spanish? It's different. It has a different flair to it. So how do you say hot in Portuguese? Sorry? Quente? Yes. Quente? Okay, all right. And how do you say cold? So, quente y frío. How do you say yes? Just si? Sim. Not si. Sim. What? Sing. Sing! So, quente y frío is the next song I'm gonna play, obviously. This song came out in 2008. And I was here in 2011. Did anybody see that show? It's been a long time since I've been in Lisbon. Why? What's wrong with me? I really like you guys. You really show up.
Thank you.
ready, boo?
Wow.
Come on,
wow.
Let's go.
West Coast. These are the girls I love the most. I mean the ones, I mean like she's the one. Kiss her, touch her, squeeze her bones. The girls afraid she drive a Jeep and live on the beach. I'm okay, I won't play, I love the bay. Just like I love LA, Venice Beach and Palm Springs. Summertime is everything, homeboys banging out. All that ass hanging out. Bikinis, bikinis, martinis, no wings. Just the king and the queen, Katie my lady. And look at here, baby, I'm all up on you, cause you representing California.
Okay. Oh, Left Shark. I think they're kind of depressed. They did not win. We are very sad because of that. What's their problem? But I feel like we've all won tonight because we're all together celebrating music and having fun on a Saturday night at Rock in Rio. I'm really excited to be here tonight because, Okay, all right, I guess everyone, round of applause for Left Shark. And if you're wondering when Katy Perry is coming on, I am Katy Perry with a motherfucking haircut. You don't just steal a pop star's mic. Left Shark. Yeah, go take a 5-minute timeout. This is not your show anymore. It's not the Super Bowl. That is done. Listen, this is our last show. Tonight, we've done over 95 shows for Witness the Tour. And we wanted to end it with a big bang, so I hope it's okay if we play basically all the songs that you came here to see. Starting from the very beginning. Anyone celebrating Pride this month? It's the last night of Pride. I mean, it's never the last night of Pride. There's always every other day of the year, which is super fun. Well, this... There we go, here we go, here we go. This next song goes out to anybody that was curious in 2008. maybe just like I was. This was my very first big hit.
Thank you.
and I'm gonna sing for you right now. you so much. Thank you so much. So usually I'm playing this festival in Rio. And now it happens to be in Lisbon, but this is my third time playing a Rock in Rio festival. And it's been over 10 years that you have welcomed me every time I hit the stage. So I just want to say I am incredibly grateful that you still continue to show up from all over the world, from Brazil, from so many different places in Europe. Thank you so much for coming together and continuing to press play. This next song is a love song and I dedicate it to you. It's from my album, Witness. The last song on the record. And I dedicate it to all of you. It's called Into Me You See.
And so
it can keep unfolding. I pray that I can just stay open, just stay open, just stay.
Come down here. You can't clip my wings.
Let's swish swish.
They know what is what, but they don't know what is what. They just strut. What the fuck?
Tiger, don't lose no sleep. Need opinions from a shellfish or a sheep. Come on. Don't you come for me. You're not today. You calculate.
New Orleans, it's Brooke. anything you set your mind to, you can do it. I totally believe it involves a lot of persistence, encouragement from both sides, from your family, from whoever you're working with, a lot of people that have to believe in you. Don't work with people that only, you know, are going to support you every once in a while just because maybe they think you'll make it. Work with people who believe in you 125%, because that's the people that are going to get you somewhere. And I started out singing at church, and we all have to pay our dues, and I'm still paying my dues. You don't just become like something overnight. That's a whole myth.
A chance for you. There's a spark in you. You just gotta.